They call me Big Joe. I'm gonna tell you something right now. I'm against political correctness. Political correctness is un-American. Political correctness is a disease. Okay? Okay? And you don't understand what's going on. Open your eyes and use your head. You better be smart, people. You don't understand what's about ready to happen. Be smart. What are you talking about? Wait a minute.
What do you think we're here for?
From?
We're here to make a change. And people like you
change.
Are the reason there's still a problem.
Wake up.
Open your eyes. And use your head.
Wake up. And be smart.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wake up.
Open your eyes. And use your head.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wake up.
Be smart.
Okay? I'm not offended by Trump. And then half the country is not offended by Trump. So what about them? Huh? Well, everybody's afraid of you guys because if they stand up for Trump, they're deemed a racist and everybody's terrified. And you got them doing it because of political correctness and all this craziness. This is the United States of America. You could support Trump and still be without ostracizing. You want to ostracize someone and then you're going to turn around and make life difficult for them? That's us. Political correctness is a disease.
Wake up!
Open your eyes and use your head.
Wake up and be smart.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wake up!
Open your eyes and use your head.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wake up!
Be smart.
Okay? Yeah. There's so many people that supported Trump, but they were afraid to openly support him. But you know when they supported him? In the voting booth. And that's what all of you people didn't understand. A lot of people supported Trump, but they were afraid. They're even your friends, but they were afraid to tell you they supported him. That's where all of you people right now, all of you people are now shocked because you couldn't believe that he could be elected because nobody thought he would have been elected. But guess what? He is elected and he is our president. And you need to unite behind him now.
Wake up.
Open your eyes and use your head.
Wake up and be smart.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wake up.
Open your eyes and use your head.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wake up.
Be smart.
Okay, yeah. Education has taught you guys that you're following the controlled media, that whatever they do, whoever they demonize, you just automatically follow. If that's what education does for you, then we need to change it. Because you shouldn't be like that. You should be free thinkers, and you should be able to see right from wrong. You don't? Because you're following whoever, someone gets on TV and says, this is so, and then you just follow it? That's not using your head. That's not being smart. But don't follow all this nonsense just because.